try to creep out.
What about Greedier?
Yeah.
That one.
Look, there's Isaac mode and there's Greed mode. They're both hard mode. Nah. I'm stoked. I'm pumped. I've had enough inside me. This is not going to last long. That's why I'm doing it. Try not to take that out of context. So I'm probably going to spend some HP to... We should get rid of this poop. Going to spend some HP to stop this when we get a charge, basically. I don't like this. Help, leave me alone. I don't know what to do. There's a fly. There's even more flies. Oh, help. Oh, there's a thing. This game is over. We can't stop. We can't stop the rock. The rock cannot be stopped. Twisted Sister were right. Richard Hammond got nothing. Yeah, fucking hell. All right, let's do this properly. It did go better than expected. Thank you for saying so. What is this, though? Belly button. What's in there? Walnut. That's a hard nut to crack. So we just picked up two brand new items I've never heard of. And we're expected to just know what they do? That ain't how it works, girlfriend. Who are you talking to? Jenny's being very antisocial and just... Oh, no.
There is a person selling...
It crashed.
Oh.
Let's continue. Who are you talking to, then?
I'm buying a Gillette off this lady who messaged me.
You're buying a Gillette?
Yeah.
A razor?
No.
A Gillette. A gilet.
Yeah.
She's buying a gilet, not a Gillette.
A horse riding one.
A horse riding gilet. We'll continue this one.
I've had my eye on for ages. It's 50 quid and she's selling it for 25.
And we will not make that mistake. Why do you want a gilet?
Because my one is a bit broken.
Can we talk about how we've already seen this item and we had it just now and we should have spawned with it and what the fuck is going on? But you don't have a horse.
Yeah, but it's nice for everyday wear.
Oh, okay.
Use it for both.
In English, we call it a gillet. Two trinkets. But it is a trinket.
It's
so what's the point
warmer.
In it? Okay. No, because mum's... but purse thingy gives you two trinkets, so why would you have another one? Three trinkets? Maybe you can have two items that give you two trinkets. Then you've got three trinkets. Then the game just becomes a little bit diluted, don't you think? That would be dilute. Oh, the walnut breaks if you get hit. That makes sense too. We have to kill this quick. Oh, phew. I'm a fan of the burnt penny. So the walnut drops. It basically does the box when you get hit. No. I get that. Thank you. I'm not trying to be rude, but you are misunderstanding. I understand that it is the one that is the belly button that gives you the two trinkets thing, but we already have a two trinkets thing. Where did that come from? That bomb. Where did that bomb come from? I have to kill this. That did not work. I don't know how to avoid all the damage I'm about to take because of the fact that this is not the last wave. Help! Oh god. I was going to step on the button, but... Ah! This is really hard. Especially after this much whiskey. More whiskey!
There ain't none except that fire...
Oh, that horrible stuff! Jay, are you still listening? Because I was showing Jen the cinnamon whiskey that you bought.
I don't even taste it. The smell was hard enough.
If you've ever had, what does this do? If you've ever had Jelly Belly jelly beans, that's what it is. Jelly Belly jelly beans, cinnamon flavour.
Those things are painful.
It smells exactly like those. Taste. And those things, I remember I was a kid and I went to Harrods. My dad took me to Harrods. And the only thing I could afford was Jelly Belly jelly beans. So I got an assortment. Of course you get an assortment, because why would you buy a specific flavour? if you can have an assortment. One of the assortment was cinnamon flavour. And the weird thing was that my dad liked it. That was just the weirdest... That's like one of my, like, longest standing memories, is that my dad liked the cinnamon flavour Jelly Belly jelly bean. I'm not sure I'm comfortable with putting on a drunk stream on YouTube. We need to get rid of this bastard, though. I can't dodge because I can't see. Jen, you've taken away my ability to comprehend the physical world using visual stimuli.
What? How is it me?
Because you topped me up. This thing is still dead.
It wasn't me.
Yeah, and Jay can come back and drink it. Jen,
what?
Caps is spam. You're banned. Sorry, B7. You don't get any, don't get any moderator rights anymore. I should make you a moderator. You're going to do this more often. This is cool. Just totally do a catch stream. Ah, there's more! You know that thing where there's baddies and then you forget that it's likely to be symmetrical? And then you run away and you just run full tilt into the other one? That's what happened. It's not like it's a work night. Success! It is possible to play Isaac after whiskey. What link? Come on, if it says link on Steam, it must be good. I will buy a key at cost because we have a reroll, which means this. Ooh, sack dag! Fucking one run.
More drunk stream sound fun.
My drunk stream.
Oh, yes!
I'm pretty sure I said that before. You can't get excited about something I've already said.
Maybe I wasn't listening.
Why would you not be listening to me?
Because I can't read and listen at the same time.
You weren't reading, you were faffing around on your phone.
Which isn't what I was reading.
Then don't! I'm more important than your phone. Oi. The hitbox on Monstro has been nerfed. Buffed for Monstro, I guess. I have lost all shits. All the shits I gave, I no longer give. Because I'm taking all the fucking damage right now. Definitely too much whiskey. Yeah, but my drunk stream would be great, no? Leaf, tell me not to. I kind of want a car battery as well. We'll take this because of reasons. And also, I think we blow this thing up and hope for the best. That is pretty much the best. Wouldn't mind any upgrade, if that's okay. And then we'll save the 5 cents for the next floor. I started doing that. Do you guys watch Quill 18? I started doing the thing that he does when he looks at the camera, which isn't there. And, oh, that was really bad. And starts pointing, like doing the... I should do cam. Jen?
Yeah?
Can you help me make a green screen?
Yep, easy.
Easy?
Yeah.
Should have dated you 2 years ago. What's PPAP, by the way?
PPAP? Pen, pineapple, apple, pen?
Apple, pen. I have a pen. I have an apple. I've got emails. Friends, emails. Stripper Gem is now following me on Twitch. Ninja Demons is now... Oh, you guys and gals. You gender-neutral guys are the best. Jesus juice. Jesus juice. So damage up.
That sounds dirty.
Not Jesus mayonnaise. Now I want my bomb back.
No, Jesus can be female. Or have female...
Jesus is
parts.
A gender-neutral term. That's going to be my next blog post. No, you can make that blog post. Mine's all tech. Sack Dag could really be a major benefit for us if we can avoid actually taking shit damage while we use it. Which, in this state of mild inebriation, is somewhat unlikely, but at the same time, I have faith in myself, because if you don't have faith in yourself, who's going to have faith in you? Jen, have faith in me. Look at that! Oh god, help. Press the button! I used my temporary invincibility period, having taken damage, to step on the button so that we could get in here. Buy the key, go into the item room. Jesus, juice. I like your friend. Right, I'm going to wait as long as it takes for somebody to tell me what this is. Reroll or not reroll? I don't know what it is. Help. I'm going to orbit it. Here's a seed, by the way. It's got 3 Ks in it, so you know it's, you know, that's why it's got a white pepper. KK, Eclect, KS, Huit, J.
Ah.
Jen's looking at me like, what the fuck are you talking about? I literally said, here's the seed. Anybody know?
But
what the hell is this Casper the Friendly Ghost? Let's find out. It is a ghost pepper. Flame tears. I'm down with taking it. Thank you for the suggestion. I should have gone into the shop and just re-rolled everything. I'm obviously not going to... Nothing in there I wanted to buy, could we? Therefore... Look, I'm going to try and pay a little bit more attention. Jen, can you take up the commentary? no pressure. It's not like it's a stream. This isn't live. This is, you know... It's live to 8 whole people, one of whom you know.
I know more than one people listening. Yeah.
One of whom you know and I don't.
Yeah.
One of whom is, like, new.
Yeah.
Appreciate you all turning up, by the way. I know that's a bit of a merit. Does anyone, D-A-E, get that thing where you drink a bunch of stuff, like alcohol stuff? Bear with me. She's laughing at me like, what the fuck are you saying? No. And then it's like 20 minutes before it has any effect. So you didn't realise how much it is?
Yeah. Are you a bit pissed?
Okay, this dude does 4 fucking attacks, which is BS. Yeah, but the whiskey I drank 20 minutes ago, the first batch, is now effective, right? Which means the whiskey that I'm now drinking has yet to have any effect. Yet?
Fun.
Does that not make sense? Is that,
yeah,
is that what's happening right now?
Possibly.
Is that my tier? Yes, it is, because I got the ghost pepper. Oh, yeah. It's like having fucking red candle without having to use the red candle. I'm so down with this right now. Is so hot right now. Ghost peppers are hot. Leaf, you have learned. Take it. What are you looking? What are you looking at? What's that? That's not me.
It's you.
No, what was the other? I saw stuff on your screen that I did not approve of.
That was the thing Simi was talking about.
We could have a one up or this is so shit. I'm sad now because of course I could have kept that reroll for the deal with the devil. I was hoping to get something beneficial that would basically help me with deal with the devil acquisition process. Although we did just basically roast both enemies for the cost of half a heart, which I'm okay with. I wouldn't mind a better damage upgrade than Jesus Juice. I think the thing that really makes Greedier mode sort of that much more difficult than Greed mode is not the champions in the level, but the champion bosses. Thanks, bro. Jeez Louise, where's the vote of confidence? This is your green party talking. Ooh, deal with the angel. Okay. We can't get any of this shit. I'll take that. Oh my god.
What?
I walked through the fires without taking damage. I need a minute.
Did you manage to just get in between them or just literally?
Yeah, you can just walk, you can, it's like spikes.
Yeah, you showed me that yesterday. I can't do it.
So these chests, since you don't know,
yeah,
you can infinitely open until they don't pay out.
Yeah.
But I don't have any keys. So.
Fucking... Oh, I knew that. I've had a few of those.
I don't want the one up because it respawns you with shit HP. And honestly, I think it would be... The way we reroll this shop is to go into the next shop. N'est-ce pas? So, let's do that. I'm so much better at streaming when I'm slightly pissed. Yes. Bring it on. We need face cam. We need green screen. Jen.
Yeah.
Make it happen.
Yep. We have the...
technology.
Yeah, we also have the beamage.
I think overcharge. I'm going to take overcharge. Double charge, because... Ah, that's not what I wanted. I've just realised my mistake, and you were all going, don't take it, don't take it, don't take it. But, you know, you're a few seconds behind me. That's a different item. Although we do have chaos. Ooh, we could get a better item. Let's have a look in the free item room. Jen, you keep doing this shimmy.
It's cold.
It's not cold. Try playing this game. It's stressful. It warms you the shit up, no doubt.
So does the whiskey.
Nah, whiskey ain't nothing. Okay, these guys apparently fire at me. Does not fill me with happiness. I'm going to take chaos if I can. This might be the ball in the peak of Isaac, of course. I really like this fire shot, actually. Really, really helping. Do you know what? I was thinking that greed mode... This is going to sound conceited, and it is. But I was thinking that greed mode was a bit easy, which is why I didn't play it. I didn't do too much of it on YouTube. I did use it to scum up getting Godhead. Because I figured if there was a way of... Oh my god, so many invincible enemies right now. I figured if there was a way of getting Godhead, what you do is you use the D20 trick on greed mode. But I died because I didn't realise there was a skull, which prevented my access. You were right, I did need the 1-up. Do you want to do one more run?
Go on then.
I've got whiskey left. Let's do, alright, this is going to be fun. An Azazel Greedier mode run. We're only on a -7 win streak. You don't like Azazel, but real people do. I fully sympathise, okay? When I first played Azazel, I was like, this is really hard, okay?
Why do you like it?
Because when you get the hang of it, the range problem goes away. Like, when I first played it, I was like, I cannot do this. I have no idea how to deal with this character. We've already got 4 cents. But when the range problem goes away, because you get the hang of it, you don't keep exploding yourself, right? Azazel is a massively overpowered character. Northern Lion's Fury was the reason that you start with a Fool card, is that there is such a good chance that you get to Boss Rush, that this is teaching you that you can scum up Boss Rush by just teleporting out of it once you've got the item. So... Let's just fucking do it, man. Greedier mode, Azazel, this is bullshit. You have to understand that chat is way behind.
Yeah, you're like 30 seconds behind us, sorry.
So, I walked into that because I'm pissed. Also, yeah, so if you say things like, what, you kind of have to put context. Put context in your messages, please, everybody, because, I mean, I expect Leaf is used to Twitch chat, because Leaf is a friend from the Dafflings. Anyone who does not know that, go and check out Avak, A-A-V-A-K, because Avak is the... Did you see that dodge? I literally did not walk into that thing. That's unbelievable. Avak is a great guy. He's actually retweeted me many times, which I appreciate hugely when I'm saying, Avak, please... I need help. Let's take this, sure. Cards are good. What's wrong with Azazel now? Azazel. No. Look, I looked this up on Wikipedia and then completely ignored it. Northern Lion says Azazel. Northern Lion says Spirit Hearts. Northern Lion is Gospel, as far as I'm concerned.
But on the thing they're called Soul Hearts.
Yeah,
they're
really called Soul Hearts, Northern Lion Claws and Spirit Hearts. I've been watching Northern Lion. I literally watched the entirety of Northern Lion's Rebirth series from the start, having started watching Northern Lion with the Afterbirth series. Mm-hmm. So I watched every single Rebirth episode. Two of clubs. That could be helpful. Point being, if Northern Lion says something, I'm probably going to say that. Not what real people say. I need another coin, because I'm stupid. We have the Fool. That doesn't help. The problem here is that this does not give me a coin. I can't get into the item room because I didn't buy a key. Jen, fix it.
Abracadabra.
It's just the worst thing you could possibly say. That's very offensive.
Bibbidi
bobbidi boo. What is this fucking Wizardora? Harry Potter and the Wizardora.
I like that.
Is that going to be your fanfic? Harry Potter versus Wizardora. It's going to be some sort of like wrestling match, just in pure purple prose. Wizardora, we adora. Man, have you read fucking Harry Potter and the Methods of Rationality yet? Everyone in chat.
I was gonna download it.
Go, it's already on the Kindle, you wanker.
I did not know that.
It's free. It's completely free. Eliza Dukowski is a really good author, considering. Yeah, I was kind of hoping for anything other than this situation. Basically, I wanted Sin Robes. Which isn't... I watch too much Northern Lion. Okay, so I do watch Avak. I don't want you to think that maybe I'm just... Ooh, maybe some coins? Here, this'll work. It did work. Jen, we did it! We're the best.
Oh my god.
I do watch people besides Northern Lion. But... I used to watch 1F Jeff, right? 1F Jeff got me into Isaac. And he... The very first 1F Jeff Isaac episode says, I'm doing this, go and watch Northern Lion. And here's me, like, really into 1F Jeff, thinking, you know when you get into a basically any content creator, even if it's not YouTube, like, if you really like a band, for example, speed up, I like it. There comes a point where you have to sort of break out of your comfort zone and start considering the fact that other bands might be good. Or authors. Okay, I'll give you an example. I spent a lot of time reading nothing but Terry Pratchett. Like, I could read Pratchett, and I knew where I was. It was like a comfort zone sort of thing. If I wanted to read a book, I would read a Discworld book, and there were two Pratchett books that are not Discworld. Strata and Dark Side of the Moon. Well, that's not true. The Strata and Dark Side of the Moon, which are adult books, and then there's the Truckers, the Gnomes trilogy, Truckers, Diggers and Wings, which are kids' books, and then there's Johnny and the Bomb, Johnny and the Dead, Only You Can Save Mankind, which are also Pratchett books, and then there's the Carpet People, which also a Pratchett book. But as it stood, basically, I was reading nothing but Terry Pratchett. And it took me a long time, for some weird reason, that I can't really... Ah, oh, nearly got that bastard. Really comprehend. I could not bring myself to read something that was not Pratchett. It was the weirdest feeling. Anyway, where was I? I forgot what I was saying. Why did I start talking about that? The point I was trying to make was that this sort of comfort zone you get in. I'm very obviously had far too much to drink. The whole very, very, very. Jen, you need to watch the Fast Show.
The what?
The Fast Show.
What is it?
It's like a 90s, would you say? I assume Simi's heard of it. It was the first instance of a... Yeah, let's take synth oil. I was going to buy a key, but I'm not going to. The first instance of a sketch show that just changed scene all the time. Like, it was very short... Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Very short, like, sketches, basically. It was a sketch show. Mm-hmm. And a comedy. And it had Paul Whitehouse and various other people who are now quite famous. It was John Calcutta's talk. If you've watched my YouTube series, you would know that I'm not that much better at talking when I have not been drinking.
This is
quite entertaining. For me, at least. We'll buy the key, and we'll see what our item room... contains. It is chocolate milk, which I'm assuming... Oh, it does nothing. Okay. It does actually reduce our shot delay. Temperance, Magician, Death. We'll take a Death card. Jen! I've been telling you this. You're a bad boy.
I find it hard to remember
Listen.
When it's not written down.
Death is just damage.
Oh yeah, 40 damage, right?
I don't fucking know. 40 damage. Have you been...
One of them does 40 damage.
40 damage. Might do. Let's use it. Boom. But it killed a lot of stuff. Anyway. The point was, the stuff on your Kindle, read it. The Harry Potter and the Methods of Rationality are a really, really good book. Written by Eliza Dukowski, which is a name I can never really remember. And that particular person, who I believe is male, also writes a lot of essays on rationality, hence Harry Potter and the Methods of Rationality. The fact that you haven't read it yet is just beyond belief.
Especially since, this forever.
Especially since you've been spending all my money on the Alex Ferris novels. Ooh, deal with the angel means we don't have to spend any money, which is
Ooh,
nice.
Ooh, what does that one do?
When you lose it, it makes money. It's not that interesting.
Is that all the deal with the angel does? I've never gotten it.
Deal with the angel is worse than a deal with the devil. I need a minute. These headphones are really tight. And my head is really, really buzzy. No, they've got ears on! Which we will see in future when Jen's made me a green screen. MZM8 FCRA. Nice. The Fast Show, by the way. Okay, what did this do? Please. Please. It did something good. We'll pick it up later when Simmy has told me what that does. I really want red hearts right now.
I like how Simmy is now your go-to person as she is mine.
Well, I was saying before that the reason I haven't watched Northern Lion play this particular instance of Isaac is that I wanted to play it first on stream. Thanks for joining me, by the way. I really appreciate everyone being here. Honestly, streaming is fun, but it's more fun when you're drinking. But most of the time, not many people turn up. It's just people I've told friends, basically. There's all my money. Ooh! I'd forgotten the relevance of a money-making heart in fucking greed mode. And the fact that it dropped a coin. Not a coin. Obviously, it dropped coins. A dime here is going to be super relevant.
What's a dime? 10? 5?
10. America takes over this world. How do you not know literally everything about American culture?
Because I tried to avoid it.
You can't avoid it if you like Bones and NCIS.
I opted into studying Chinese culture instead of American because I'd had enough of
I'm going to have to press this button, even though it leaves me in a very bad position. The one in the middle that stops the wave spawning. We have an emergency contact, which, by the way, did you see that dodge? That was my pissed, don't hit me please dodge because I'm going to die.
You can have two runes or two shards. Yeah, she's playing a really cool game while watching this stream. So,
what are you playing?
Dinosaur game.
I've heard of
it.
It's
really cool.
Right, so I can have... It's basically deep pockets, right? And it gives me a thing, which is the Fool.
Useful.
It's not useful, Jen!
You're being sarcastic!
I know you're being sarcastic, but it doesn't make me feel better. I nearly bought that by accident. Let's buy the key. I'm having trouble seeing.
Or pills.
I don't want Gemini! Yeah, but it's deep pockets. Alright, we'll reroll.
Yeah, it's
yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, we're safe.
Simmy says yes, it's called Ark. It's about dinosaurs, it's very cool.
Tower. Do you know what this particular trinket does? I will leave that in.
That's the one you had earlier.
It's the one I had earlier, and it didn't do anything that I was, like, able to...
Oh.
I didn't let go of the fire button. That was the last fucking wave. If I hadn't pressed that button, I'd be half an HP up, and all I'd have had to deal with those. And that thing that does the brimstone laser It fucking would have killed everything on the screen anyway. Ah, oh, super salty. Yeah. Nope. 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 Okay.
Yeah,
HP.
The green queen thing.
Yeah, the trinket. Oh, please no. Kill it. Yeah. I mean, I was saying earlier that Azazel becomes quite a relevant. Did you just spawn the bloke? You fucking did. This is unbelievable. Oh, that might have been the second wave. Okay. The bloke was the second wave. Little Horn, however, is fucking bullshit. Also, I'm about to die. This is really hard. It might not be under my control. That thing! What was that thing? It's late. I'm gonna swig the last of my whiskey. And play again. Fuck you all. You thought I was going. I can work from home tomorrow, so screw you all. I was taught y'all by an actual American. And I can't stop saying it. And I have... I do not apologize. Ooh! Look at all those HPs we've got! We haven't even started! Right. Use your logic to be less drunk. Rationalize away the inebriation. I walked through that fly and I have no apology to make. Not even to the people watching. Ah!
Again.
That fly was not translucent. Please die. Okay, good. These, I'll tell you what, greed mode has this, it's a sort of a negative synergy, sort of against you. Where there's several enemies, especially now in Afterbirth Plus, which I'm really enjoying, by the way. Whereby enemies that die with the rest of the enemies on the screen don't die unless you've beaten the rest of the enemies on the screen. Makes sense. Which, in a normal room, that's fine. You just kill everything and then the floaty around enemies just disappear. But in greed mode, for fucking hell, you have to be doing enough damage to clear every single wave that has spawned so far before those motherfuckers will go away. Like those stone golem thingies that chase you down. They don't go away until everything else on the floor is gone. On the room is gone. But in greed mode, that's extremely difficult to deal with. So we got extra HP from our thingy, but this is really annoying. We're gonna have to do another wave. Wow, we could buy a key. We've been in there. Don't go in there. Please be good. Please be good. Ooh, it's Mom's knife. Is it good? Do we have brimstone? I'm very disappointed. Jen, you get to watch Mom's knife. Mom's knife has just wasted monster. Mom's knife has just wasted that enemy. It's a melee weapon, which is a new word for you. It's charged up, basically. It is a new word for you, because I taught you what it meant. You motherfucker. It's a charged up item, but you don't get any indication of how charged up it is, which is really annoying. It does take a lot of practice. Like, there are episodes on YouTube where I go, I'm not taking Mum's knife, I don't know how to use it. And then there are episodes on YouTube where I go, I'm going to take Mum's knife because I need to practice with it. And I think that I have sufficient practice with it that I have now come to some sort of... If not, I'm not necessarily comfortable with it, but it and I have come to some arrangement. I'll be honest, this chair is not comfortable, even though it is a computer chair. My butt, it hurts.
Why don't you put the suspension seat on it? It's really nice to see.
Suspension seat. Can I just point out that we have magic mush right now?
Yeah.
Which is the best item in the world.
The one from my...
Go and get it then.
Well, yes, you didn't say yes.
I didn't say no.
You didn't even acknowledge it.
Jen is now collecting a comfortable cushion from a wheelchair, because people who use wheelchairs have to sit down a lot. I don't know if that's necessarily clear to people who don't use wheelchairs. There's a lot of sitting down when you're in a wheelchair. It's not fun. I think Mom's knife might be lame, but I would like to beat Greedier mode at least once. Here comes the chair. Oh, my butt!
It's an ergonomic shock absorbing butt molding thing. Memory foam.
Did you hear all that? I hope that everybody who has any interest has understood the full range of features offered by this particular cushion. Please do not confuse cushion with cochon, which is a pig. Got that? Those are those creatures I was talking about, because with greed mode, because a new wave spawns every so often, if you... Oh, I didn't expect that. If you...
pay to win, that's what it's called. And yeah, no one has any idea what it does.
Okay, good. If you don't kill the wave in time, then the things that don't die until the room is empty of enemies don't die until the room is empty of the new enemies, which is fun and magic for everybody. Let's re-roll everything! Jen, something happened. I think we take the halo here. That's a good idea. I'm going to explode this. Get some money? No money. Ah, that's a shame. Honestly, we only have to beat the bosses, and it is Envy, so fuck Envy. I mean, there's Sherry, if you want me to keep going. I don't like it, though, but I expect that... I mean, look. I've never had Sherry before I brought this bottle home from my sister-in-law's house. I'm pretty sure it's horrible. You know? I'm pretty sure that Sherry just has... Here's a story, though. When I first tried port, it was the worst thing in the world. It was at a friend's birthday party, and I was like, this is disgusting. What's the matter with you? Guppy's tail, and we get Abaddon, so we're the best, and we win. And then I was like, this is horrible. I'm going to die. I'm going to be sick. I'm drinking port. This is the worst thing in the world. And then a few years later, I don't know how long it took, but all of a sudden, it's not like I was constantly trying port to get used to it. It's just that at some point, I went, this is delicious. This is amazing. How is this the most delicious drink in the world? It's not fair. You know, drinks should not be this tasty. And yet port is... That is the most tastiest drink ever made by man.
It is pretty good.
It is pretty good. Even Jen agrees, and Jen doesn't like anything. Except salty fucking yogurt for some... What is wrong with this woman? I think we already have a key, so we don't need to buy one. Yeah, Mom's Knife, Tiny Planet, you never ever take.
You don't have any?
I've used it to get in the room!
Okay.
You crazy person.
You said it and then you didn't have one.
I did have one when I needed one. Why don't you pay attention to me? Not fair. So maybe Sherry is the same. That's my point. I'm thinking maybe Sherry is just horrible because I've never had it.
Cherry sherry, especially homemade cherry.
She keeps saying this thing like it doesn't rhyme.
It's so fun to say as well.
She keeps saying it, cherry sherry, and she's like, this doesn't rhyme. This is a normal thing to say. There is no alliteration. This is not a pleasant...
See, to me, Christmas is me. Salty yogurt is nice. See?
Listen, mate, you and me are going to have words. I was just given this most revolting thing that I've ever tasted. And you're trying to... It might be nice, but that wasn't, okay? I can understand that there may be a permutation of salt cum yogurt, so to speak, that is not... that is not developed specifically to troll me.
Maybe try, like, you know, the Indian yogurt? The really...
That was Greek yogurt.
Yeah, Indian yogurt is really good with salt, but then it's really good.
Does BFF change Mom's Knife? I don't think it does. We could take an HP upgrade and then go to the deal with the devil. That's a good idea. Bum, bum. The trouble is with this Mom's Knife run is it has basically just scummed up the whole run. Like, I'm salty, okay? Not like the yogurt salty, but like proper salty. Like I'm a salt mine right now because I've died on every single fucking run. And it's doing my goddamn head in because this is supposed to be the first Afterbirth Plus stream of the fucking century, right? And yet here's me taking bullshit. Why did I even take that? Why did I walk into the fire? Whiskey, you have betrayed me. Are my lights still on?
Yeah.
My lights. You will all understand what it means to say, is my light still on? Or are my lights still on? When I have a green screen, which Jen is going to make for me.
Yep.
Le Mayo, yep.
If you drive me into town.
Huh?
If you drive me into town.
What for? You can walk. We've already had the wheelchair discussion, right?
Yeah. Walking.
I'm gonna come back here.
Wheeling also not an option.
There's a fucking ooh.
Well, I suppose I could get there. I couldn't get back.
I bought the D6. You suck. No.
Okay.
When I picked up Mom's knife. By the way, chat. Seriously. When I picked up Mom's knife, I honestly thought I was going to get Mom's knife brimstone. Which Jen probably hasn't seen.
What? I was trying to read what someone was writing.
Mom's knife brimstone?
No.
Northern Lion thinks it's the best thing in the world. I think it's a piece of shit. But, you know, everyone has their different opinions.
Also, I thought we were not going to blame the whiskey, Al.
I'm not blaming the whiskey. I'm just blaming the whiskey. That enemy. Look, okay. Several things just happened. First of all, who stood on this button the second time? It was fucking not me. I'll tell you that, I'm afraid. Secondly, I'm pretty sure the enemy that hurt me only creates creep, and I can fly. So how did you hurt me? What does that remind me of?
It's time to blame the whiskey.
It's not like I'm blaming the whiskey. It's just that the whiskey has had a festive contribution.
Never had that combo.
What, Mom's Knife Brimstone? You should check out Northern Lion doing that. I did not expect those things to actually respawn as fast as they did.
Simi says, but Northern Lion is always right.
I know, Northern Lion is gospel, but come on. He can't even pronounce Esau until like the latest episode, so I don't really give a shit about what he thinks right now. There's that. We've picked that up.
What?
We've already had this. Have we not already had this? Taking it again. Now
it
I can have a million
the
things.
Previous run.
Did I die?
Yeah.
It blurs, okay? How that will tell you.
Fuck. What?
Yeah, once you got used to the patterns of that enemy, get used to fucking hard mode. Wow. Did you see that? I just own the shit out of the bloat. Which is the hardest enemy in the fucking world, except for the new ones. Which I don't understand yet. It wasn't a phone, that was the Pokemon thing. Ooh, health up. That's nice. Okay, we need to put health in this thing before we do the deal with the devil thing. Yeah, there we go, sweet. Now we can get a free deal. So Northern Lion has this tactic, right, where you shoot Mom's knife and then move backwards at basically the same speed as Mom's knife, which causes Mom's knife to spend as much time as possible on the enemy and therefore kills the shit out of it.
What just happened?
I don't know. If it's a Galaxy S7, it might give you. Because the Galaxy S7 is the one that was recently in the news for the battery exploding. So I'm going to take Pentagram for the damage upgrade, but I don't really give a shit about the other two. I mean, everything in that deal with the devil was amazing. But you know, right now we have only 6 spirit hearts. So if we'd taken any of it, we would have been dead. And I'm not down with that. So we're going to win, okay? I am here to win. I'm in it to win it. 5 bombs and more spirit hearts is fine with me. Oh yeah, Azazel. Just fucking fly over everything. So sad bombs with Mom's knife is not that good, but I mean, it could be worse. Not having the knives when you explode the bomb is bad, but at the same time, I'm not really using bombs, so it doesn't really help that much. Ah, oh, press the button! I didn't mean to press the button! Okay, good. What are those? Can someone tell me what those were? I don't understand what those were. Bad guys? I apologize for my play, but at the same time, I kind of don't, so you can suck it. This is the thing about the Sheol level of this, well, Greed mode or Greedier mode, is that who plays Sheol? Nobody! Permanent Polaroid invincibility is way better than the negative Necronomicon effect. Maybe that's what they call that. Oh, I thought I got out of the way. I didn't get out of the way. Do you buy experimental treatment here? I don't know. I think we reroll because we can. I'm dithering. Reroll. Yes, fucking squeezy. The trouble is with Mom's Knife is it takes away so much benefit of all... You know, it's like... Squeezy is such a good damage, a tears upgrade, but it only really helps if you have tears. We have Mom's Knife. That enemy just spawned on that thing. And as much as I was getting salty about the room that we died on with all the vortexes in it that were spawning a shitload of enemies that I couldn't beat. You know, that was a bug, but this is a bug? And I'm like, well, if I complain about that bug, I have to complain about this bug. But this bug benefited me, so I don't want to complain about it. Basically what happened is Ragman spawned in a fire, which I hadn't exploded. Friends, I'm sorry. Who was that voiceover? That is not the usual voiceover guy. I want the original guy back. I'm sad. I don't like this. So we go back in here, we have a look. We'll take this just in case it gives us good stuff. Which it did! Ish. I think we go to the next floor and we see what we win. Yeah. Jen, my ears hurt.
That's why I've taken mine off.
Jen can't stop reading. It's fine. What are you reading now?
I'm still reading Finding Gaia.
Finding Gaia? You should type it in chat. It's a book by a friend of mine on Google Plus, of all places. which is probably
really?
One of the... Yeah. It's an amateur book. It's
seriously?
Yeah.
This shit is good.
I know, right?
Fuck.
It was just a random person on Google Plus who I happened to be talking to. I don't really use Google Plus anymore because the app is shit. But she wrote this book and I was like, alright, I'll buy it because you've set up on cheap, right? It was $1.99 and I thought, $1.99 for someone who's fairly entertaining on social media, I'm down with it. It is literally one of the best books I've ever fucking read.
It's fucking amazing, and I'm only like 2-3 chapters in or something.
Just you fucking wait. So I bought it for everybody I knew. She'd put it up, it was back up to £5 basically. Or $5.
I put a link to the book's website in the chat.
Oh, I didn't know there was a whole website.
Yeah, it's got the
It's on Smashwords. Cool. I got it off Smashwords.
It's also Goodreads.
She posted a voucher or something on Smashwords so I could buy it. And I was like, everybody has to read this book. I can't get enough of this book.
There's a link for it on website.
I'm not even fucking affiliated with this person. I just thought it was such a good book. The weird thing was, there was a point where shit went down, as happens in books. And I stopped reading it for several days because I didn't want to know what happened next.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm scared of this book. I'm scared of continuing to read this book. If you're scared of continuing to read a book that you enjoy, like they've written it right, in my opinion. I'm currently scared of the fact I don't know what my HP is. I'm going to take this because now I do. Basically. I don't know what my actual HP value is. But you died immediately, which I'm a fan of. I guess it doesn't matter what my actual HP is.
As long as you're alive. Right.
Well, I know I have red HP because I bought
the
thingy that gives it me. So that means I can at least take a deal with the devil without dying. As long as it's 1 HP or less. Where's the guy? Where is it? Can someone explain to me these new green slash yellow? What colour is that?
These?
Yeah. No, this one. The one that just died. Yeah. This yellow tentacle thing. It looks like a champion, but I don't recognise... Oh, what? That is the worst devil deal in the world. Bar none. Fact. Stat. No shit, Sherlock.
Mike says, a friend of mine reads lots of books but never reads the last chapter because she doesn't want the book to end.
I used to read the last page.
Yeah, I used to do that as well. Read that first.
Just in case it ended badly. Look what I just did. I had a reroll ready. Oh my god, we're going to do it.
Oh.
Jen, you've never seen this shit. You're in for a fucking treat. This is ultra greed. Oh my god, you should go on...
This is what Sumi showed me.
You should check out the... You should check out the... I forget the name of it. Basically, they set up a real-life quest, basically, to commemorate the release of Afterbirth, where you literally had to follow around and decode these clues and stuff. And they buried a model of Ultra Greed somewhere in the real world. And it's all on Reddit and something. There's a thread on Reddit which basically... covers the... There's a name for it, like real life gaming or something. Oh, that was bad.
Well, we actually have a win on screen today.
Don't... Shush. Jinxing it. Whose idea was the whiskey? Because Dee's gone to bed. I'm just saying.
Jay. Blame Jay.
Jay's not even fucking in chat anymore. Ah, oh, I'm dying. By the way, Jen,
Jay's not even online!
Greed mode was introduced in Afterbirth, so this is not new. The difficulty is new.
Yeah, the Greedier.
But there was a... The whole thing that was introduced... Let's use the sun card here, because this will kill everything. There we go. The whole thing that was introduced with, Afterbirth itself. Really, really clever. Like, the effort that they put into it to produce all this shit. You should definitely try and find them. In fact, when I put this on YouTube... Oh my god, I did not expect this. We might not have a win, basically because I didn't know that there was a second phase to the Greedier fight. Yeah, when I put this on YouTube, I'll try and put a link to the thread that goes through the real-life game version of Afterbirth, basically, where they... well, it's done now, obviously, because...
Maybe that should be the 9 months thing.
I mean, it would be similar, yeah. But the real life thing, basically there was a prize greed or something. The fact that greed existed was completely unknown when Afterbirth first came out. And there was a lot... I remember. So you'll see if we actually succeed here that when you beat greed mode, there's a donation machine that you pay to, which is independent of the donation machine in the shop. It's the greed donation machine. It used to jam or crash at like 120 cents or something. Oh, I love that upgrade. A bit late, to be quite honest with you. And that was all part of it. Like, there was an intentional built-in Isaac has crashed in Afterbirth until people figured out what was going on. It was really clever. I think they did the same for Rebirth as well. Oh, I'm dying. Don't like this. Like, there was a real-life quest to find stuff in Rebirth. By the way, if I don't pick up these coins, Greed will. And it'll heal Greed. I just need to win. Look, we're nearly there. We've nearly managed it. Oh, we've done it! Oh, we're the best! Oh, this is why we have 1001%. Batwing has appeared in the basement. So this machine, when you get it to, like, I think it was 100 and something cents in the original game, in original greed mode, not greed hard mode, it would just crash the game completely. And it was intentional. The whole fucking thing was set up. I love it. That was hard. No, that didn't even seem to have less health. I mean, maybe it went down a little bit more quickly. But Jesus Christ, I did not expect that. Well, we've had a win on stream, which means I'm going the hell to bed. Thank you all for watching. That
it
was...
says it does have less health.
I can read.
Okay, I don't know. Really good.
Ooh, chocolate.